In Wisconsin news, the coronavirus pandemic hasn't been kind to the movie industry, including movie theaters. Today, Marcus Theaters announced they are temporarily closing 17 of the 72 cinemas it reopened this summer. They say there's been a decline in audience and a big drop in new movies. These closures include Green Bay and Appleton Theaters.